Saber Strike Sticklings came to an end in Pobrade, Lithuania, with a multinational training event showing how effectively the NATO allies work together.
Battlegroup Iron got orders to conduct a raid on insurgents' IED factory.
Soldiers from the German 31st Airborne Regiment jumped from helicopters and successfully raided a compound held by guerrilla fighters.
Mission was successful. All insurgents were destroyed and sensitive equipment was collected. And we are happy that we were capable to produce a good training environment for our allies from Germany. And support provided by 12 CAB adds great value to this exercise because it's a good opportunity for German, Lithuanians and Americans to train together.
We are looking forward for more operations and full troop exercises in the next days. And we are proud to be a part of the Saber Strike exercise in Hove.
From Saber Strike 2015, Poprade, Lithuania, I'm Sergeant James Barrington.